Hello to everyone, it's Fabien the Frenchie. Hope you are well. Today I'm quite excited because I will show you one of my last purchases. It's an autographed baseball from a legendary player. It was a big invest money for me because I pay a lot of money from a German seller. Let's go, I will show you. let's go. I purchased it from a European seller because I see this and it was an impulsive purchase, impulsive buy. But let's go. I will show you the player where I succeed to get a ball. It's an autographed baseball of. I let you a few seconds if you succeed to read the name, and it's Joe DiMaggio. I am very, very exciting to get this. It was very an impulsive buy, but I think it may be the only time I will lucky to get this. It was from a German seller, and for me as a French, it's more easy about European seller because there is not border taxes and not and the shipping costs are often quite low. I'm very, very excited to get it. I pay $5,000. I don't know if I wasted my money or no, if it's a good deal, but maybe it's the only one opportunity I will get. Oh my bad, I will not try not to damage this seller sent me that this baseball autographed he purchased in 1997. He sent me this document. I don't know if you're going to succeed to read. It's Richard Wolfe auction. I don't know if this document is real like the auto. If you know this auction house, you can put a comment if you ever heard about this. Of course, I know about this business. There is sometimes some fake, and I don't know to think about this. But quite exciting. If you get a Joe DiMaggio auto in your collection, maybe you give me your advice about this autographed baseball. It looks to be, of course, a quite modern baseball official league. On the right, Bobby Brown. Okay. And what I think, oh, something little bit special, it's right, rolling Costa Rica. Okay, why not? Thank you for watching, all the best. I hope it's a real auto, but I don't know. Hope I don't wasted my money about this purchase. And for information, I also purchased from the same seller. Another great autographed baseball from another legend player, as big as Joe DiMaggio, because Joe DiMaggio, of course, was a great Yankee player. He dated with Marilyn Monroe, and I like a lot of his name because my grandfather come from Italy, and I love this name. And for information, Maggio. In Italian means the month of May. Thank you for watching. All the best. Happy collecting. Bye bye.